Hey, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is Joe 2.0 coming back at you with another Guitar Time with Joe 2.0 video. You might see a little difference in recording quality as I am using a new recording device. And this is just seeing how that goes. Today's song on Guitar Time with Joe 2.0 is Hotel California by the Egales. If you have not seen it already, or heard it rather, I suggest that you go check it out. It is a very good song. As usual, I am using ultimateguitar.com as my learning resource. I do not own this song, do not claim to own it, have had no part in creation of it, aside from playing it on this guitar right now for this video. That is it. And without further ado, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get into it. Dark desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of cold guitars rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Then she stood in the doorway, I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. There's plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is Tiffany twisted. She got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called out the captain, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise, what a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink. Her pink champagne on ice, and she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stabbed it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find the passage back to the place where I was before. Relax, the nightman said, we are programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave. All right. That was the best that I could do of Hotel California. I do hope that you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next one.